intelligence you brought back from the Titan confirms that Pacific Central Command is gone, wiped by Chinese missile attack. Now, if there's anything left of our fleet, they're out there blind as bats.
Appreciate the gravity of the situation, Captain. All the more reason to be careful. But putting her in the squad, Irish isn't gonna...
Irish doesn't see the full picture. We're under extreme circumstances. She's going with you.
Understood. Irish is a good guy. I'll keep an eye on him.
Appreciate that, Pac. You got a long way to go, but your leadership material.
Thank you, Captain. Anything we need to know about the assault in the airfield?
Yeah. Get Wrecker.
Pac, Wrecker, I need you to follow me on this. We need to make sure our last missiles are put to good use. Assault the airfield. Eyes on the ground. Signal us when their planes are on the tarmac. We'll light those motherfuckers up and continue west through the strait.
Copy that, Captain. Piece of cake.
Pac. Wrecker. You might not make it. Many of your friends won't. But this is it. This is the shot we've got. The squad that gets to the airfield and lights their flare has 30 seconds to get out before we rain our missiles down.
Rightio. Oh yeah, she joins our squad.
Become a friendly fire statistic.
I can't remember the guy, the first person who got squashed by the cement block. I don't know who he was, can't remember. The big piece of cement. Then we had Kovac, and now we've got Hannah.
Let's go, Marines, let's go!
Captain's orders, Irish.
Whoa, 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 where do you think you're going?
I volunteered.
You volunteered, but who approved?
Captain Garrison, take it up with him.
You know about this?
Do you speak Mandarin, Sergeant?
Whether I do or don't, it's none of your concern, young lady.
Look, I'm just trying to help. You'll back me up, right?
Sure.
In my opinion, bad fucking idea, Wrecker. She's a risk and a liability.
She'll distract the enemy soldiers by twerking. Because she's Hannah Montana. That was a bad joke.
On the balcony.
No, just wait.
I know we're tired. All of us have suffered. Lost friends, loved ones. We will ensure it was not in vain. The storm has grounded enemy aircraft, but it won't be for long. It may be the only ship left, but we will not go down without a fight.
No, we will not.
We will steam west. Strike the airfield under storm cover. Create a safe passage through the Singapore Strait. Strike with speed and courage. Let this storm carry us home.
We will go home, soldiers. Victorious and winners. I don't understand that map there on the front. That's a compass there. Don't know what the screen on the left or right does. Let's go to the bright light.
Gotta love this weather! Don't get me started, man. You got the fucking flare gun?
I've got the lag gun.
Anyone know if the storm is still
coming? I'm shooting it right now. Goodness, it's terrible.
It's settled in half an hour. This looks more like a tropical depression than a typhoon.
One sec.
What's a typhoon? We gotta make this plan work. If the strike misses the target, a lot of people will suffer.
Reminds me of the Siege of Shanghai map. Or Dawnbreaker. I guess level 2 was a bit like Dawnbreaker. These tanks or something. Gone balls deep, Bryce. Nice weather effects. I've no idea what weapons I've got, but I like the iron sight. Oh, we got a tank. That'll scare the enemy off. lag.
Let's go!
And range. Can I get in the tank, please? Can you at least do something? They're on like a... Oh, that's a machine. I thought I were in the rocket launcher one. Aren't they supposed to be like subtitles or something? Thought I put them on. Yes, wait, yeah, whatever. Just go, go, go. Back here, you pussy. I'm like a sniper. Do these guys have any? Check their bodies soon. I'll check them now. Swap this for...
that.
Yeah, they all got QBZs, that's it. Oh, I wish the coconut would fall off in the wind and land on their head. Knock them out.
We need to roll.
We do. The tank will roll along on its wheels. Can we just blow up these cars? They're in the way.
Yeah.
Or you could just drive over me, that also works.
To the north, on the other side of that highway.
Cross under that bridge ahead?
I think so. I think that's our gate through the city. We've got point right.
Hope you all got insurance, guys, because, I don't think tank squashing would be covered in these guys' insurance, so... too bad. Oh, that lag.
Push on! Push on!
Watch out that!
These little QBZs, yeah, they are. What's this? A shotgun. Switch back to my other gun. Didn't want the shotgun. Take two. Oh, I've still got the lame gun. Oh, I got rid of the shotgun. Rampage. Think a grenade will stop me? Think again. Let's try again. Oh, that sounded like a sniper. That would help. So I'm going to take down those little metal sheets. An RPG or a... what are they called? The little grenade launcher that the medics have. The 40mm. I think kill confirmed about 50 people ago. Last time I got in front of it and it rolled over me with fascinating results. Oh, such a fat sniper. Type 88 LMG. think I'm going to do better up here. Got them going ahead. Ah, stop lag, please. Oh, stop. I have a vehicle. And I have big lag. Oh my goodness. Can this please stop? I'll die. Terrible. So I'll try to fix this. Oh, fixed itself. Another one. It's like an AA. I can't shoot it, so we have a tank. Can I shoot it, please?
Roger!
Stay clear.
Got it.
Hold on, we're reloading.
Oh, my tank, that's what my tank will shoot, will it? I don't know. Get what?
Give me target.
Will do. When another vehicle comes across. Crossing the bridge, because it's pointing up that way. There are no targets for you because they're too inferior. Oh, hello. Take that. Okay, just shoot whatever. That's okay, just shoot it. Not that you really do anything. Did she yell out sniper? Not sure.
Oh shit!
Why did that just stop? I do like a good grenade launcher, but in this, I think. Oh, I've still got it. I'll take a sniper.
Hey, you guys okay?
Hatch was open! Airburst nearly got us!
What happened?
Concussion wave. You're lucky to be alive.
We should take the tank!
I've got two more. No, we don't need it. How do we go ahead? Do I get in the tank? Oh, yes I do. Coming through. What have I got? LMG and standard cannons. Coming through, boys. Let's go. It's turning crazy. Like, I tap the key and it turns that much. That lag. Can you not appear so frequently? It's just random. Times are good and others it's just rubbish. So like right now it's fine-ish. Not. Who's shooting? That's a shame. What are you shooting? Something's over there. There's a dead near, it looks like. Where's the other one? Do we have X like smoke? Oh, there's a... That up there, do we want it? Well, let's see what happens. Let's take it. Gotcha. Like that, did ya? On the side or something? Yep. Squash this van. Or not. Squash that red car instead. And that pole. Those park benches sure are. Oh no, it's not. It's a concrete slab. Can we go down here? I don't know. Let's go through. No, I don't think we can go over that. So we're going around. Okay, what if this lag stopped being such a annoying piece of crap. They're up there too. Oh crap, was that the tank? Take out that tank. Oh, we're nearly dead. Run, 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 run. What's shooting us? I don't know. Let's blow up that. It's had people in it. Okay, it wasn't mind me being hit. There you are. Oh no, it's not. Okay, let's get rid of this. Pull it up here. There's a cat. My goodness. Horrific. Can't hit him with it. Oh, there it is. You kill stuff? I'll sort out my gadget 2. I've got a rocket launcher, I've got a grenade launcher, don't need C4, I don't reckon. Boom, headshot.
Yes, I think Wrecker found him.
Get
that thing open.
Ready to
come
move.
On, we should move.
Yes. Fine, we'll take that one if you insist. There's a tank coming. Mobilize for critical damage. Already got the control room. RPGs, let's blow up the bridge. Don't know where that went. Very scared to shoot. Shoot when I'm on the side like that. Stupid tree. And because of that lag, I died, and that tree as well. Fraps is just so inconsistent. I might have to get a different program. Alright, the game randomly crashed for some reason. I don't know why. But it looks like we're back to where that tree ruined us. Where? There you are. Should you not be dead yet? Are you dead? I think you are. Smoother. I'm assuming I still have all my same guns and stuff. What shot me? There you are. That's right, I have them, you don't. On the square. I hear something. See something. Let's just get out and see if it. Just let it repair and then get back in.
Yeah, we gotta take them out.
Oh, that's right. I can use this stuff. Where is it? There it is. That should have done something to it. Why is it not dying? After blood. Better stay in the vehicle, eh? I think that's the best move. But just as I kill one vehicle, another one pops up, so I didn't really have a getaway. Except to go on foot. Wow, that was fair, wasn't it? Two shots and I'm dead. That goddamn tree was blocking my view. health to regen. That was probably why I got killed in two shots. You gotta let it regenerate, you just have to sit back and wait, that's the only option you have. I mean, what else are you gonna do? From there. Stupid trees. Is there two of them? You're kidding me. There are. Oh, I missed it. Dead. Oh no. I can't even see it. There it is. What does it take to kill you? Appreciate it if you died. There it is, somewhere over there. There you are. Just die already, would ya? Thank you. Sucked in. Now I should be able to take out this tank without any interference. It's somewhere down here. Heard something fly by. Where are you? I can't see it. Crying out loud, I'm gonna die because I can't see it. There it is. If I can dodge its attacks, thankfully. Oh, there's another one, is there? Thank you. still supposed to go by vehicle. I think this is where we make our stop, gentlemen.
That's it. What?
Problem with that, as long as I can hit the enemy. What the hell, man? I have missed every shot. I died at the most easiest place to survive. Come on, let's get it act together. I've died so much there. Just couldn't see the vehicles through the weather. I have to wait for them to hit me to see where they are. Oh, are you kidding me? You're gonna do it all over again. There's one, no. Across the hill. Invisible. There you are. Should have hit. There's another one at least. Somewhere in here. So what is that sound on the right? Is that the vehicle coming in? There it is, but I've got two on me. And there's nothing I can do. I'm immobilized. I'm stuck. I'm a sitting duck right now. That stupid tree has been blocking my view. See, that's what's unfair. Two on one like that. Yeah, I think they just spawn in. Take your shot so I can see ya. Now we regenerate. That from? There you are. If I'm hit one more time, I'm dead. Oh, did I go in the ocean? Better not have. What the heck? I can't even see where I'm going. Oh, goodness sake, you can't see in this weather. Squeaky chair as well, it's annoying. Do I have a repair kit or something? That would help a lot. Okay, screw it. We're going on the road. Where we can actually see. There you go, you're not so hidden now, are ya? Oh, got me again. Being outsmarted by the AI constantly. I don't know why I'm dying here so much. Couldn't ya? Oh, no, you couldn't. far. We've got to regenerate. Did ya? Ha! I see you first. This may be a lost battle because I missed my missile. If he misses, she didn't. And I hit. Good. Now there's one more, I believe. There's somewhere over there. That's the last of them. Yeah, it's got infantry now. Oh, aiming way off there. Get out of there. I'm just getting worse and worse at vehicles as the map goes on. Now let's not get trolled here this time. This ammo cap's so small.
On the airfield.
Yeah, we need
to
get over.
Up to that building, Rick.
I'm not willing to donate today. Should have P90. Dead straight ahead. Where are we going? Guess not through there.
Jeez. Chill to the bone.
The bridge is there. Only the four of us left. We should get going.
It's totally exposed out there. Not fit for a man or a beast. We need a better plan.
Clouds are breaking up. The storm is settling. We're in a hurry.
I don't like this shit. What are you, crazy? The four of us against an army?
We discussed this mission in detail with Garrison, okay? He was well aware of the risks going in.
You discussed it behind my back.
What is your problem? You don't like having a woman in your squad?
I don't have a problem with women. I got a problem with liars!
Oh! Come on now! We have a mission to carry out. Think about the people back on the Valkyrie. People you saved. They are depending on us.
Fuck! Give me a hand, Wrecker.
I don't trust her. She's hiding something. You keep an eye on her.
Back to it. Double time.
Let's go, gentlemen. We have idiots to kill because they have ember tanks. Let's take out the engineers.
It's only a matter of time before they'll bring them out. Come on! The storm won't hold for long.
It sure doesn't feel like it.
Yes, different gun. Scar H. You got too little. I'll take an M4. Yes, please. Iron sights. I can deal with an extra 11 bullets. So we're in fear of enemy aircraft.
Movement ahead!
Through the bus!
Maybe I should have shot them before then. Hi, gentlemen, have I introduced you to this yet? I don't think I have. What are you shooting at?
Ceasefire! Ceasefire!
Good shooting. Let's get the fuck off this bridge.
A bit of a slow reload, but never mind that. What is going on in the wind, or is this bridge collapsing? Because I'm quite stable.
Hey! Watch out for that car!
Oh my God! Shit! He's pinned!
Okay! Okay!
You'll be okay!
Help me move this thing!
Trying!
Goddamn bridge!
Okay, he moved, his arm's free!
I thought I got...
Great time, let's light him up!
Okay, he just fell through the bridge.
Target down!
Clear! Standing!
Okay, back to the car! Pat, bust the window! Hannah, check the emergency brakes! On three! One, two, three!
We're getting there!
Christ, that was close.
We gotta get off this bridge. It's too dangerous.
We are not gonna leave you behind. No one gets left behind! Push!
Oh, God. Just give me your hand. He should be free. Why isn't it going, goddammit?
Is he stuck on something?
The straps. He's caught in the straps.
Get it. What is that?
It's a big freaking strap.
Get him off. Get him out. Hold on to me. Stay with me.
That worked. You're gonna swim, you're not gonna sink. It's not like you'd lost swimming abilities. There's your gun. Where am I going? I don't know. Through the kelp. Any direction would be nice. We're not a stone. I hope you know that.
Come on, I got you. I got you.
Is that mine? I think it's his.
From the storm drains? Look, we're right below the airfield.
It's our way in.
Oh yeah, that's right. That's how you do it. Maybe I'll swap the M4 for something with a scope. Oh, it shows you what it's got. Oh, we'll change our secondary for we'll go for a FAMAS, will we? Yeah, why not? Come on through.
Feels good to be out of the storm.
And warm up.
You got the flares back. Yeah, don't worry, I got it. Pack. What's next?
I need to get topside and confirm the coordinates.
No. Who asked you? I want to hear from someone I can trust. Yeah, confirm the coordinates, fire the flare, and get out. We can do this.
Right on the bottom there, it shows you. What I have, I forgot. So what's my FAMAS like?
How long have you guys worked together?
Yeah, it's good.
Irish and Wrecker go way back. And Dunn, he was a squad leader. I've been around about a year.
What happened to Dunn?
The sea took him.
Oh. I'm sorry. I didn't know.
And I didn't know the way to go either. Then I took a ladder and I felt safe. Whoa. Frames. Shouldn't be like this. One sec. Alright. Let's get it on.
Weapons cache record.
I think I don't want the FAMAS. I'll swap it with. Sniper.
I hear voices.
I'm gonna open it quietly.
Hey, they're onto us.
What have we got? Ground crew and a few shooters.
I don't have a silence, sir. And that lag isn't helping. A suppressor, so I can't stealth it. Ooh, get away from that. Shoot me. Someone up there. Shows my health. Where was he? There were so many people up top.
What have we got? Ground crew and a few shooters.
They must have heard us.
Keeps them up there. Oh, this is burst fire, is it? It is. Him. He's like heavy armor or something.
Alright,
I don't think I have this, do I? Oh yeah, I do. fan of burst fire. I might swap it. I don't know.
I'm alright.
Alright. We're good to go.
You are the one that got me last time.
There's an overpass to the main hangar.
Up the stairs, Wrecker.
What do you think?
I already stepped ahead of you.
We're close to one of the main hangars, right?
You're not in fucking charge, Hannah.
What's your problem, Irish?
Come on, guys, across here.
What, okay, you think this you can't one. Trust me? Call me a liar? I've done nothing to you.
Exactly, Hannah. You've done nothing to me. Where I come from, trust is earned.
And so is lag. One sec. Alright. Mines would be of any use.
We need to engage.
Hold the fire, goddammit.
Places where the sniper would come in very useful. Hold your fire, why? Don't press that. Tough guys, that's the plan.
Roger!
He's dead now. Oh, and we're dead too. I didn't.
Ready to engage.
Thin metal will not save you, sir. Let's move, gentlemen and lady. We have an airfield to cross. He's a sniper, eh? So am I. Come on.
There we go. Come on, the tarmac.
Shooting!
Brazilian, all right. Just engage. Good luck with this shotgun at that range. Getting nowhere.
I'm moving!
That's how they have the to teleport to me.
Get in the car!
Off.
You ready, Mac?
I gotta fire the flare now!
Why the fuck are you driving?
Pound him to a pulp, Garrison!
Look out!
Go!
Trying to start the fucking car. What are you trying to do, sabotage? Again!
Come on!
What the fuck are you doing?
Here they come!
Go! Drive!
Drive! Get ready, Wrecker!
Can I shoot the driver? There is none.
Give him all you got, Wrecker!
What are you trying to blow up all these jets or something? Oh, the jet's pushing us back.
Left!
The heck is going on? Blowing up.
Get the fuck out of here.
I don't even know what's going on.
Watch it.
Oh, that's the airstrike or whatever.
Pack. Wake up, goddammit. Pack!
Don't you fucking do this! Come on, damn it!
Quick, come on, they're here! We drive out them!
What the fuck? You fucking!
He was right, Irish.
We all got that. Hi, Jesus, look. That's all took us. Sorry, Wrecker. Couldn't be any other way.
What a twist. Puck's gone. It's a shame. She's turned on us.
22 Marines were killed in the assault. There's not enough resources to care for all of our wounded.
Chang control waters may be behind us, Doctor, but this ain't over. We need everyone alive and combat ready.
And Tombstone, sir? They're not among the dead.
Ah, fuck. All right. Okay. What else?
I mean, if they are captured, what are the chances they're gonna come back?
Well, shit. I mean, if it's Chang who's got them, I don't think we'll ever see him again.
Wow. Didn't see that one coming.
Your mission is Shanghai, Sergeant Wrecker. What was it?
What's your mission in Shanghai?
Kimball Irish Graves, Sergeant. Leave alone, you sick bastard!
What'd you make me, Sergeant?
Wrecker! Wrecker, stay with me! Stay with me, Wrecker! I'm gonna cut your fucking arms off, and I'm gonna find that bitch by hand, and I'm gonna beat the shit out of her with him! I'm a fucking husband!
Her husband? What husband? Is your mind sleeping?
You think I'm stupid, huh? The guy with the bandages! I know!
So, he still lives?
Your ship is the USS Valkyrie, is it not?
What? The fuck are you talking about?
You have no idea who you brought out of Shanghai, do you? How? What time is shot here?
May the wind.
Wrecker, they say this is your name. You know something about Chen-Che? I hear them talking about you, about Chen-Che. They say you know something. Hey, Sergeant, wake up. You an American, remember? You think your country will come for you? No. You will rot here. Take it from me. You have no reason to trust me. But there is a limit to what one man can do alone. A chain is only strong as its weakest link. You strong and have necessary skills to get us out of this shit place. So I trust you. Do you understand? Unless the sting down here is what you like to breathe the last few hours of your life. When you have survived a nuclear explosion like I have, are you fighting for freedom? Like you say you are. You're not going the way of death in prison. What's behind this wall, huh? More prison or freedom? Come on. Aren't you curious?
Follow me.
Shit.
Watch where you're putting your hands.
Well, I think that'll, do it. Some good two missions I played there. So I'll see you in the next episode.